even before we were sworn in, I believe I went to a public meeting for this particular project that Rob and Patrick led with homeowners. So I've followed the project since that time. I've met with homeowners, I've received letters. I know that there's been expression tonight. Ms. Smith, I think, spoke about the efforts that Patrick and Rob and others have made. And admittedly, this is a challenging site in terms of topography and in terms of its location. For those of us that have lived in Oro Valley for a number of years, it's not what it was 20 years ago when our family moved here. What we've become accustomed to is open space, was in many cases private land that was either entitled for some development into the future. Areas where my family has recreated, albeit, I suppose, trespassing, although there were no trespassing signs on the property. But we certainly enjoyed those properties, and of course now we've seen them developed, and so the one constant is change. When this was presented to us at the March 6th meeting, we had a significant discussion at that point and raised a variety of issues that I believe Patrick and Rob and others have responded to those concerns. Is this project everything that I would hope that it would be? I have to say no. But I believe that the applicant has made a genuine effort to address many of the concerns of the residents and concerns of this council. And I would like to, at this point, move to approve ordinance number, I believe this is 01904, authorizing approving the proposed amendment to the Oro Valley Town Center based on a finding it is in conformance with the general plan and all applicable zoning requirements.
Mr. Mayor, I'd like to second your motion.
All in favor, aye.
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 Any opposed? So passes unanimously. So-